them that what I said to Abraham is the only thing that will happen. Israel is forever, says the Lord of hosts. The process. I will take two kings and then a third king. And God says they will surround you. And they will say, we've done it. We've made it. We have managed to secure our defense and offense. And God says,